Hello and welcome to Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. It's this time of the year again, another Call of Duty, and here it is. I know this game has got a lot of hate, but I'm not playing it yet. I would love to see this video do well, so please leave a like on it, leave a comment, show your friends and stuff. But please don't just dislike because you dislike the game, because that affects me, not Activision or anything. And to be honest, you have to try the game first and see the reviews to really judge the game properly. That's what we're going to do today. Also, I'm giving away one copy of the game, so leave a like on the video, leave a comment, subscribe, and that will be the Legacy Edition on Xbox One, PC, or PS4. So that includes Modern Warfare, Remastered, and Infinite Warfare. So, let's begin the campaign. So this game includes campaign, multiplayer, zombies, and Modern Warfare Remastered. That is a lot to do. So if you guys want to see multiplayer or zombies, let me know as well, leave a comment below. But for now, we're going to check out single player. New game, let's begin.
The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions. A new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize, try to take our homeland.
This is Scar 1, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scar-1. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Jump!
Go!
Wee! Go! Oh my, we're taking the jump. Into the battle. Whoa. Alright, don't hit each other.
Whoa.
Okay. Is that lightning? I don't like that. Ignore the lightning. Don't go there. Don't go there. Don't go right. Don't go right.
Woo!
Cool. Is that the temperature there? Is that -300 degrees? Hold to slow down the landing. Oh, we've actually landed on ice.
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move.
This is very, very cold.
Copy, 1-1. The insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Are we going into the water? That's going to be even colder.
Target's below.
Oh.
Boost down. Take them out.
The target's below? I can't see them. Oh, what we... Oh, you are kidding me right now. Hello! Melee him! Oh, did that just happen? That did just happen. That was pretty badass.
So I stake point.
That was pretty cool. Just dropped on him from like
one
so far.
Set that gunners in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, lower lay.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
man. I want those boots or whatever that is. Jump pack thingy.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotting at your depth, so stay alert.
Stand fast.
Oh, there's loads of them. What is this place? And why are you building it here?
Sentries on the roof. Wolf, take one, we got the others.
Alright, I'll take this one on the right. Man, this is a nice gun as well.
Got three more coming up.
Oh. Those headshots though.
Push up.
We jump over that?
Mind the gap.
Whoa, there we go.
Executor. SDF wants weapons, not prisoners.
So these are humans, aren't they?
Multiple
yeah, they are.
Targets.
It's a UK down. Flag.
Copy that.
Right, seeker grenade. Go, Mr. Spider. Whoa, what's he doing? What has happened? Look at them. What was that? He's still alive.
Right clear.
He's still alive.
Man out.
Not anymore,
he's not. Vault. Have a click up.
Yeah, definitely humans. Why are we fighting each other for? We should be united. I'll change the weapon sight.
You think they heard the blast? Assume they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Open sesames.
Dawson anti-grav.
Copy that.
Blub, blub, blub. Oh, they're floating! Anti-gravity grenade. Nice. Oh, a load of floating bodies. Anyone else around here? I think we're good. Some, what happened to you guys? I'm guessing they got shot.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Oh, it's a research lab.
What is that?
Contact.
Whoa. Titans. It's like a Titan. What do I mean? It's not like a Titan. It's like a Transformer or something. Should we move forward? Let's go. Go loud, go loud. I'm just taking them all out. One by one. Woo, my gun skills have improved since the last game. Not. Point reach. They seem so confused. They have no idea. Nice. Let's move up, let's move up. I can hear someone. Oh. Trying to create some cover for himself.
Target's down.
What's that? Should stop that spider thing.
Move on, target.
Fire a laser.
Exfil and six mics out.
Weapons on the other side. We beat them to it.
Sights crashing.
We're in.
All clear.
Where's this prototype?
Jackpot.
Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
What is that?
F-Spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
That's quite big.
Yeah, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The Riot operation we're after this.
What is it?
Reaper,
it's like a minigun.
Confirm the execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50 plus infantry machines inbound.
How many?
We need to get out of there now.
50 plus. Oh, that is not good.
RV in 5. Clock's ticking. Let's move.
Let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Move out.
All personnel must clear the area at once.
Hold it already. Hello. Melted them. What is this gun? It's just a battery. There's no. It's literally nothing left. That gun was scared the shit out of me. Oh, grenade, grenade, grenade. Get away from it. Whoa. Poison seekers. I feel like it helped me out a little bit. I'm gonna find damage somehow. I think there's some ammo on the other side. Woo! Don't mind me. What, is it ammo there? There's ammo there, right, that's good. What exactly do I want? Alright. I've got guns and some damage to take out. Grenade in here. Kaboom. There we go. Slight delay. Bloody mess, bin! Reloading, reloading. Take your time, take your time. We're good. There we go, come on. There we go. Minute left thing about. Leave. Gonna blow up. Oh, okay, blew up. Where do we need to go? So point me. Oh shit. Melt them all! That's loads of them. What is this? I need some help right now. Guys, please. They might back help in some way. I don't quite know. What's hanging up? Can I use it? Yeah, activate weapon. There we go. Punch it. Whoa! There we go. That's done it. Did you see that? One of his comrades went straight into his face. God knows where we're going to land. It's going to be very, very cold.
Oxygen depleted.
Oh. It's gone. I didn't quite go to plan, did it?
T. Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah, 2% left. That's it.
Need it. Coming to you.
Get him up, you need to.
Jon Snow!
Catch your breath, trooper.
Deadman Koch, gun destroyed, data retrieved, initiating prior.
How many did you come with?
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men? Care clouds judgment. That is why you cannot win. This place isn't yours anymore. Kill them. Save the bullets.
Was that Conor? Is it Conor McGregor?
What is Raya? Unclear. Helmet cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. Set def's made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is Set def allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords. All nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now, Joint Strategic Air Command and you.
This is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit definitive action under these circumstances.
So we stand by with our barrels in the sand and we watch a Fleet Week parade?
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts, which are aligned indelibly with your own, are that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They'll wipe hell's ass with whatever flag keeps the smokestacks burning. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive triggers a fresh and unplanned piss. Until there's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
But sir, by the time there's war, it's too late. Hesitation is a hole in the head. You drilled that into us relentlessly in flight school. Work the problem, respond.
You were always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratcom is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are the laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines, E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
How many?
Four. KIA.
Europa?
Front was already there. Took out the whole team. Looted the site.
Son of a bitch. This Felice stuff is nonsense. We should be up in our jackals flying watch.
Admiral doesn't disagree.
Captain Alderno?
Negative. Today, Retribution isn't a warship, it's a parade float.
Whole fleet here in Geneva? Doesn't seem right.
We do this every year, Saul.
Well, let's not miss the party.
After you, Lieutenant.
Thanks, Slick.
Come on. We'll take the scenic route.
What? What are we doing? I don't see any guns or action right now.
Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
Woo! Fleet Week! I don't want to make this. Is all the ships coming, maybe? Wow. These things are monsters. So, I guess the UK, Japan, USA,
is.
Canada, France, so are all sort of in one union, day, I guess.
I prefer the wild black yonder.
You and me both. Raines mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face.
Confetti!
Right this way, Lieutenants.
Those cannons.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch.
Look at that view, guys! Woo! It's mega.
Eating this thing up.
Public relations, Reyes.
It's propaganda, Salt. We lost four men and we're throwing a party.
Our hands are tied. Take a little R&R today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
What the hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
You look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away. Roger, Admiral.
I don't know if I recognize that Colonel guy. I don't know where from though. I like Ethan though, he's a cool. I like that robot, that's a cool robot.
We're coming to you. Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
You kept the Ethan project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Aldernew. First troop ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
I got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Datis guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet.
What? They're shooting us! It was going all too well, wasn't it? So what, they hacked into those cannon things and they just turned them against us? I saw those things, I was like, they look pretty powerful. Reyes. I'm up, I'm awake.
All right.
Barely. Oh, bad. Oh, they're just throwing down civilians. Bastards. We have to get outside this bloody aircraft. Oh no,
here,
oh no.
This.
Thank you. Cap your ass. Slow-mo deaths. My favourite sort of death. I pick up the Karma gun. Karma P5.
Zetef is using our Aedis guns to shoot down the fleet.
Not what we wanted. Hacking. That's human technology. Could easily be hacked. That's when things go wrong. If your own stuff goes against you, that's just... it's not a good combo, is it?
Enemy personnel! Dino strikes! To the west!
Move in. Got a guy using his gun pack. Little devil. Get open here. Good. Oh, I'm flanking like a bitch! What are you gonna do about it?
On you, Reyes.
Ethan, you good? I like Ethan. I swear, if they kill Ethan, I'm not happening. See, gun him down. This is like a very posh shopping mall. God, there's definitely a guy behind that tree. Dead? You good? We clear? Let's head up. Running quite low on ammo right now, to be honest. Someone's shooting me, but I don't know where from. Good? Clear? Give me. Whoa, what's going on outside? What's a ghast? All these deaths! You bastards! These are civilians!
Do you read? Communications! SDS framing for the tower!
They're landing troops!
We need that Aedis back under our control. That's all that matters now.
We need any personnel weapons.
Here! I got frags off the transport!
Good call!
Son of a my door there, sorry about that.
Open fire!
Gun them down, bitches! Is that anything explosive? I meant to throw my grenade, wasn't I? We'll have that grenade now. There we go. I've done it eventually. What's this? Oh, more frags. Can you think that's like a collectible or something?
Contact!
It's definitely not. Where exactly are they right now? Punch over there. Have that. Boom, baby! Getting confused between our guys and their guys. You look bloody similar. We're looking forward. Let's keep going.
Targeting civilians.
What's that explosion?
Cut them down.
I'm gonna poke my head out for a second. Calm me down. Come on, guys, help me out. I'm doing this all by myself. Come on, Ethan. Let's be like an advanced robot, crazy combat thing. Wreck. Okay, one by one, keep moving forward. Slowly does it. Okay. No. I don't know what. They all look the same. We all look exactly the same, for Christ's sake. Have a grenade. There we go. Keep that. Oh look, he's flanking me, bitches! Is there a guy in here still?
He's
clear.
Should be
fairly close now. Keep moving.
Why are they targeting our civilians?
I don't know, Ethan.
Why attack the civilians? They're innocent.
The only way to save the city is to get inside the Aedis.
It's like the ultimate trap. Oh, the hell no! Uh-oh. Typhoon! Oh, that could happen. Get wet. Look at that.
Up the street! Open fire!
Stop showing off. Stop using your jump packs.
Stairs, this
annoying.
Way.
Annoying. Well, I do. Sort of. You are, Ethan. Get stuck.
fast.
Seeker.
Try and flank us.
Got him. That's a nice shot. Whoa. You little bastards. What's this? Your Franks. Like. Yeah, it's a wooden table, mate. Not gonna help you. Jesus. He's still alive. You buffoon. One day this guy will die. Hello! Let's get him back up! How dare you! So many! Oh, hello, Apple Store. There. Seems to be clear. Woo! What sort of head? These are exactly the same as. These are just headphones, just normal. And laptops. These laptops don't look particularly thin, particularly advanced. Fair enough.
It's a dead end, Ethan.
I can hit us over that wall, sir.
This way, Lieutenant.
You gonna help me? We had a jump pack. Oh, we don't have a jump pack. Sorry. I knew that. Nova's coming down. Civilians are petrified by now.
Shit!
What is that? Group up. I can't see anything. I don't know where you are.
Take point. Lead us out.
Aye, sir.
Go on, Ethan.
Civilians,
you okay?
Up ahead.
Hold your fire.
Gotta be careful. Don't shoot civilians.
You okay, sir? Get yourself to safety.
Bit abrupt, maybe.
Get off the street. Head indoors.
Ethan, your robot is not the most comfortable inside. Up here.
You hearing that?
Something's incoming.
Like what? That sounds quite big. Sounds very big. What is it? Oh, that's very close. Help! Jesus! Drop pod. Oh, what's going on right now? Great, that's the last thing we need. Fucking robots. No offense, Ethan. So we've got one. They got like 15 million, probably.
This tower's dead ahead.
We're getting close.
Man, give me a break. I've got a different gun. Light machine gun. Okay. Grenades as well. I will throw down these grenades. And you guys will die. It's the most painful death. Where's Ethan then?
Like, why? You blend in so much.
Where's this gun, by the way? That's an electronic ammo gun. It out. You sit back down. Look at this poor market. They sell watermelons. Oh, that. I breaks that watermelon. It's a pepper. Refill my ammo. We are good to keep going. Let's pick our karma actually as well. Is that karma? I think so. We've saved and sat on it. That was bad. Into the house, into the house. Whew. Hello. Dead? No, you're dead. You stay down, Mr. Robot. Well, have a grenade, bitch. That must have hit someone, surely. You think so, wouldn't you? There's so many! Oh man, do you see that? Injured, kill, kill, kill. I like the kill ones more. So the injured ones just like down the floor, damage, pulling around. You run away, Mr. Robot. They're up there, yeah. Come up there, look. What are you doing up there?
Seth has been trying to take control for years, Ethan.
They knew our whole fleet was here.
This is the ultimate trap. The perfect trap. Kick! Hello! Some help would be lovely. Thank you very much. I hope someone's not inside that toilet. Otherwise I might have killed them. Anyway, we move. That's up. Get up. Ethan, again, what? Why?
On you.
Whoa!
Sir, take this!
Thank you.
What is it? It's a hacking module. You can hijack a bot's view.
Oh, wow. Hacked. Hack that one.
Go
release.
For it, Lieutenant. Hack it!
So I've now hacked into it. In. Hello! Self-destruct. Oh, hoo, hoo. Nice.
Good work, Lieutenant.
That's good tech. Keep it, sir.
All stations.
That's very good tech. Very useful.
Gold teams cannot advance. We need immediate suppression.
Eclipse, this is Top Cat. How copy?
Flags, Admiral. Send traffic.
I need your airship drawing fire at the tower for ground force cover.
Clear, sir. Inbound hot.
Got this
beam. Come through here.
Sounds like a plan. You good?
Zeno forces, blue!
Hold your fire! Lieutenant Reyes, get your jackals in the air for fire support.
Roger that, sir.
Medic!
Retribution, this is 1-1.
Go for it, 1-1.
Gator, I need SCAR 3 airborne for interdiction. Call for fire to follow.
Copy, Lieutenant. Time to target 1 mic.
Top Cat to go. Air is inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Roger, Top Cat. Goals are in place.
I've got some seekers. I want seekers or frags. I'll go for frags. And I want this NV4. Why not? Go for it. Go.
Eclipse,
advance.
Go weapons free.
Let's get to the tower. Go.
We need that tower desperately. Let's move. Oh, man. It's so many. Move.
Enemy drop pods.
Keep moving, guys. Just keep moving. Take a right. Right, so we've got the target system apparently enabled. So, designate target.
For fire, target is marked.
There we go.
Target acquired. Inbound hot.
Jackal should take
shots
them out.
Out. Shots out.
Beating us down.
Can't advance.
Hey, you gotta take it out.
Good hit, number one.
Copy, shake and bend. It's bugging out.
Whoa.
Hacking maybe
him.
I can hack it either. Oh, can I? I self-destruct it. Hello! Self-destruct! Oh! Oopsie! How does it feel to be hacked, bitches? Bad. Oh, wow. Got Jackal in range. Oh, grenades.
Right.
Take him out. Jackal, help me.
Force up! Towers at the top of the hill!
Right. Guns!
Goal 2-4, I need you on the left flank. 2-6, take the right.
Keep moving, let's go.
On target,
did the Jackal take him out? I think
copy.
So, eventually.
Disengaging.
Woo!
Goal team, report!
2-4 in position, left side.
Piss off.
Okay, let's take it!
Keep moving. I should potentially try and hack him again. Hack. Hey! How you doing? Oh! Hack you from the inside. Oh! And self-destruct. Oh no! Bunch of losers.
Oh,
refill my ammo. Good to advance. Let's go up here. You doing good, my man? Have a grenade. I might bounce the wall, weirdly.
3-1, ready for re-attack.
Jackal again. Yeah.
Request for
go first
fire. Target
is marked. Take them out.
Roger, target acquired.
Shoot him somehow. There's a Jackal.
Shots out.
Should need some help, man. Run out. Whoa. Nicely done, Mr. Jackal.
Effect on target, 3-1.
I guess that's more like a drone. Out of range now. Can I hack anything? I can. Hack in. Coming in. help me out a little bit. Hey, man. Ooh. And you as well. I don't know that they've been hacked. He's pretty good as well. This one is controlled by me. Signal failing, okay. Well, I think we're good. Oh, it's self-destructing. His little hands go triply. Ow, my brain. Ow. Let's keep moving.
3-1, in position for gun run.
So far, it's going quite well. Jackal is back. And he will go after those guys.
Roger. Inbound for gun run.
Multiple Jackal.
Guns.
Oh, the Jackal is wrecking. Boom.
Disengaging.
Oh, boom.
Roger, set up a perimeter. Stars are moving interior.
Ethan, patch into Ada security. I want eyes in that room.
Yes, sir. Steam into your HUDs now.
10 ships remain. The UNSA fleet is finished. Moving to Ada system destruct now. Mars intel.
System destruct.
We gotta go now.
I'll hurry this up.
Ethan,
mission clear. Oh.
Howdy, guys.
You all dead? You all good? Yes, Ethan. Well done, my Ethan. He's my man. Right, get quick. Yes.
Jackpot, all stations. I say again, jackpot.
Relieve the bot. Take the prisoner into custody. Petty officers, get that ATIS back up. We still got enemy ships in our airspace.
Right away, Admiral.
SATO forces are trenched in outside, setting up a FOB.
Good. Let's get a look at this son of a bitch.
You'll need medical.
I need nothing.
He's got an employee ID. That's him.
Michael Aaron Page, Mechanical Engineering Department, 2 years.
SDF sleeper cell.
That's not my name. That is the moniker of an earthen fool.
What is your name?
Commander Akil Minraya of the Settlement Defense Front.
The operation on Europa.
You started a war.
And I will finish that war.
Ada's guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets, Admiral.
Fast work, Ethan. Well done.
You prolonged the inevitable.
Get him out of here.
Mars Aeternum.
Stand fast, Marines. Give me 5 minutes with this bastard.
Salt.
So many innocent people, Reyes.
Let's get out there and fight for him.
Roger.
Where it goes, sir.
Let's move.
Well, guys, I'll pause it there, but thank you guys for watching. I actually thought that was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that. Definitely a typical Call of Duty campaign, which I don't mind. Probably quite short as well, I'd imagine. Probably 4 to 5 hours, but it's high impact action, explosions everywhere, and I like it. And I'll see you guys soon. Thank you guys for watching, though. Leave a like on the video. Check me out on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Links in the description. And bye-bye.